not a hotel, it's more like a bed and breakfast, but there's no breakfast. So very cheap, about $75 per night, Australian. However, very big and have ocean front. Very big bathroom. Beautiful view from the bedroom. Spare beds. Unfortunately, the beaches aren't so nice. Lots of glass, broken bottles. Other than that, it's always calm. There's no waves, or virtually no waves. And like everywhere, there's virtually nobody here.